this will actually be really devastating for him, for them, since they're, since the wings give them mobility, and that takes that away. I need the Hazelstown and heal him real quick. Oh, that was not good. I need to rewind a bit. Alright. I'm sorry, but I need to get a healer to Azelstan. Just for good measure, I'm just gonna heal a couple party members. I do not want to get a game over due to just this one spellcaster being just out of range. quite done with you there. And let's deal with you. I want to make sure you go down. And also you went in the water and so I can't get that card. That's a pain, but I'll live. You won't, but I'll live. Alright, 96, 7. Hopefully I can get, hopefully there's a major heal too. Oh, I hate, ooh. Good news is, now I know that that spell does not stop magic attacks. Or power ability does not stop magic attacks. Now that just leaves that really obnoxious caster. Percent hit chance. I can keep casting it on my next turn until it sticks. Okay. Are they close enough to hit them yet? Basil Sen can. Okay, we're opening up the house, so probably once we finish up this fight, I will take a short break. To get the house open, to get a window and such opened up. There we go.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.